came up with the best idea. As a massage therapist, I'm not allowed to work on people because you can't touch them apparently. But I'm gonna work from home and not touch them, but I'll do virtual massage on the phone. Freaking brilliant! And then people will send me money and I'm just like chatting on the phone. I'm doing it.